here in the morning right away, and this behind the scenes, they're setting up. They're setting up the scale. This is behind the scenes. We're in a bubble. As you can see, that's where Fox are going to be live from. Here are the TV cameras, a couple chairs, and that is the scale. Errol Spence, Danny Garcia going down this weekend. You do not want to miss it live, December 5th pay-per-view on Fox. And this is the hardest part of boxing for a lot of fighters, just making weight. It's not the fighting, it's not the training, it's the making weight. The struggle up to the last half pound, the last ounce. Did you make weight?
168.
You gotta go down to 126 if you wanna be a fighter. It's a digital scale. Spence versus Garcia. They have Danny as the underdog, but it's a 50-50 fight. I don't think Danny's an underdog. I think it's two great fighters. Danny Garcia, 36-2. Errol Spence, 29-0, 21 knockouts. They each have 21 knockouts. They both hit very, very hard. It's must-see TV. So we'll be live with the weigh-in later on. And I'll show you the room really quick. Some of the greatest welterweights ever. Danny Garcia, right over here. And then that's the VIP over there. That's where they're going. Here's Danny Garcia, Tommy Hearns, Sugar Ray Leonard, Wilfredo Benitez, Emil Griffith, Errol Spence, Roberto Duran, the GOAT, Jose Napolis, the Cuban Mexican, Shane Mosley, another GOAT, Pernell Whitaker, GOAT, Oscar De La Hoya, GOAT, Felix Trinidad, GOAT, and you have Floyd Mayweather, TBE. So all the greatest welterweights, WBC champions. So there you have it. Stay tuned. We'll be back live with the weigh-in coming up. FaceNewsReporting.com and WSTechTalk Reporting.